Happy Friday, I hope you're all having a good week. If you're the former Vision Pro design engineer getting sued for allegedly sharing trade secrets to Snap for their spectacles, then you probably didn't. Anyways, today I just want to talk about reputable analyst Ming-Chi Kuo's roadmap for Apple's future Vision and AR headsets. It's a pretty interesting and slightly worrying roadmap, so let me know in the comments what you think about it. First product on the list is a new Vision Pro with an M5 chip, starting mass production in the third quarter of 2025, meaning anytime in the next few months. No other changes, just a processor upgrade, which is a shame. 1 year after that, in the second quarter of 2027, they'll be mass producing their smart glasses with speakers and cameras for photo and video recording. It would be similar to the Meta Ray-Bans, but with more frame options and AI environmental sensing, whatever that means. I have the Meta Ray-Bans, but I would love it if these Apple ones have a better battery and thinner frames. Next up is the Vision Air, being mass produced in the third quarter of 2027. Kuo said that it'd be 40% lighter, much cheaper, and weaker than the Vision Pro by using whatever iPhone processor comes out that year. It'll be lighter thanks to less sensors, plastic replacing glass, and using magnesium alloy for the frame. I'm glad that they're seemingly not downgrading the displays, since those are my favorite parts of the Vision Pro. And it's great that they're addressing a lot of the critiques that people have had, like the weight and price. Excitingly, Kuo said that Apple's XR glasses are going to be mass-produced in quarter 2 of 2028 with color displays, major AI functionality, and gesture recognition for the UI. I can't wait to see Apple's entrance into the XR scene, since I think they've already hit out of the park with the Vision Pro's UI and displays. Since it'll be a first-gen product, I won't be surprised if it's bulkier than some of the other XR glasses on the market. Finally, also in quarter 2 of 2028, the second-gen Vision Pro will get produced, using an updated M-series processor, a new design, and cheaper price. I do wonder what Kuo means by cheaper price. My guess would be like $2,500, while the Vision Air could be $2,000, but who knows. Overall, my biggest worry about this timeline is that most of the cool stuff is at the tail end of the next 5 years. Sure, we're getting a Vision Pro sometime this year maybe, but there's not much to use this upgraded processor for other than more stability. And we're seemingly not getting anything in 2026. This roadmap by Kuo could also change internally at any time, so the XR glasses or Vision Air could get pushed back even more. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video, and take care.